Hello again and welcome back to Land of the Dead. Currently we're in the docks. And I'm gonna try to find a way across the loading bay. I'm with Otis. Gonna protect him again. Actually he came back for me. He didn't let me there. And that was it. Let's just continue our journey. Come on. Come near the barrels, please. Near those barrels. There we go. Come on, come on. Ha! And headshot. It was right in the head. See? That zombie knew better. Give me the M60 ammo and the revolver too. I just don't know where am I going. Why did I came up? No, seriously. Why did I came up here? Right, so I'm gonna just go down. Shall I take that medkit again? Again. I mean now, not again. Sorry for that. No, I'm just gonna keep it for later. What is here? That one's locked. Where's the M60? M60, not shotgun. Okay, so I just fell down. What's that sound? Watch out, what is? Watch out! Yeah, I see you. What do you want? I think that's the boat. Come on, go, go, move faster. Move out this. Go, there we go. Come on, faster, faster. Move your legs. There are no zombies. Go. Oh, there are zombies. These zombies are so stupid. The other ones were smarter than. That was a handshot, really? And there's Grandpa. Otis is safe. Meet him at first boat. Okay. Let's just go to the first boat. I just killed you a few seconds ago. That was creepy. Just kill him a few seconds ago and boom, now he's there. Now I'm gonna take that medkit. Or no. Nice jump. Crap, can I? No, wait. That door wasn't locked. I forgot. What's down here? Some ammo for me? No. Nothing. So I know there's a lead pipe and some health. There are some Molotov cocktails. I just don't use too often the Molotov cocktail, so I'm not gonna take them. And those are Molotov cocktails. Shall I take them? Yeah, I will take them. Wow. Can't carry more Molotov cocktails. Glad I didn't go for that. What's that? Molotov and health. Don't need any of that. Oh, crap.
This one is no good. I'll go and check the next one.
We're gonna go. Not you. Now I'm gonna use the Molotov cocktails. Missed. Leave out it alone. Man, that one's good. Can you handle this one? Can you handle this one?
Yeah, this one is shot too. Let's keep going.
That's the last boat. I hope. I don't want to go there for the next boat.
Locked. Let's try another.
Oh man. Can't believe this. I can't believe this. You can't reach me, buddy. Gonna try. What are you doing there? He wants me to go first, so I'm gonna go first. Shoot! Shoot him! Doesn't want to shoot zombies. I always need some M60 ammo. Too bad I can't carry more of this weapon. Ammo. It's dead. Come on. Let's keep going. Who is so dumb that throw shotgun shells to trash in a zombie apocalypse game? Wait just a second. Stay there, Robin. Just to be sure, this one doesn't explode here. He's just... Now you should be dead. Please tell me this boat is good. Yes! We are out of there. Deliverance.
Otis found a 20-footer. He would hotwire it while I went to the control tower to open up the harbor gates.
Are you kidding me?
Don't just stay there. Get that gate open.
Yeah, I'm going. I destroyed those barrels. I think I'm gonna move fast. Forget about the zombies. Let's just finish this faster. Try to speed me. He has the once. But the M60 shoots too fast for him. Zombies are slow. Is that a baseball bat? Yeah, it's a baseball bat. Don't need it. I have my fire axe. Oh. One wrong bullet and this whole place is going down. I'm just gonna keep this. Don't want a big explosion. Just don't want it here. What do you want? Well, there's the control tower. How do I get there? That's another story. Just, I think maybe from up here. Yeah. Or no. No, I can't believe this. This is not the place. Not the right place. Full of the SMO. How you doing there, buddy? Hey, what's that? M60 ammo. I'm gonna check that. But later. Now for this episode. I think this is enough. Just gonna kill these zombies. And after that I'm gonna end this episode. Are you still coming? Now these ones, I'm gonna let them. I'm gonna leave them like this. So make sure you come back for more. I hope you enjoy. Goodbye.